Windmill Trail. This is marked as a blue trail. We're gonna find out if it really is one. It's supposed to be a really beautiful ride, so let's check it out. Good. Okay, so this is like a campground. It looks like the trail goes this way. So I'm gonna follow it. Whoa, this is cool. I guess you're gonna get some brake squeak intermittently throughout this ride because of the front brake pads are hanging up on the disc. And it's not something I can fix right here. We'll just have to live with it. Ooh, nice. Whoa, that's a nice lookout. That is cool. Kind of reminds me a little bit of the enchilada. Nice. Wow. This is some beautiful country. All right. Step up. Good. Amazing. Look where I am. This is pretty cool. Why does my rear derailleur work? I can't shift anymore. I tell you, I'm having more problems today. Is my seat post gonna go out on me? Nice. Utah really loves these trails. I'm not anywhere near close enough to like fall off or anything, unless you like ride out to the edge like this. I mean, the trail's way in here, so it's not a problem, but it sure is beautiful. Yeah, this is cool. Really cool terrain. And the lookouts are second to none. It's getting breezy up here. Jeez. All right. Yeah, this trail's a blue, but it's an advanced blue. Makes me wonder what South Rim's gonna be like. That one's supposed to be black. Gotta choose that line and stick to it. Oh, we gotta do this. Nice. That's cool. Whew. Oh, look at this. Oh, good. Thought I was gonna have to go up that. Here we go. Left line. Good. The dots are working. Nope. Okay. Let's start over. There we go. All right. These are cool. These rocks. Interesting concept. Don't know if it's artificial or not. Can't tell. Doesn't matter. It's pretty.